see, this is regarding the Ganga Kaveri linkage. In my state, one Godavari river is there. Every year we are losing about 3,000 TMC of water into the sea. In that case, we can imagine how many TMCs for our water we are losing from Ganga and Brahmaputra. One great engineer, Sri K.L. Rao, who was a minister in Panditji's, Nehruji's cabinet, he surveyed that one and he has given a big report.
Yes.
With that, it is around about 2,600 kilometers, the length of that this one linkage of Ganga Kaveri. Most of the water we are losing, and by allowing water to the seas, if we bring up this one, 60% of the land will be under the, it will come into the agriculture cultivation. So my request is, today money is not a problem. Many countries, many individuals are ready to spend any amount of money. This way, with this one, they can do it. My this concept already Mr. Chandrababu Naidu, he has started. He is trying to link Godavari, Krishna and Penna. He wants to bring more land into the cultivation. With this, if yes. we won't take up yes, from yes. Ganga or Kaveri, we are losing every year thousands together, property loss, human and animal losses is there.
Yes,
so,
yes.
and at the same time, Supreme Court has already given a judgment yes. in 2002. They have given a judgment that this Ganga Kaveri should be linked by 2016. This government or the previous governments, they never bothered. At least let them come forward. And Modi is also having that idea in his mind. My request is only one thing, that the government should come forward and complete it, this one, so that 60% of the land will come into the cultivation. Thank you, madam, for giving this opportunity for me.
मैं बहुत होगी मन की बात आप करिए कुछ धन की बात ये कहते हुए और वित्त मंत्री जी को शुभकामनाएं देते हुए कि ये ब्लैक मनी हमारे देश का काला धन वापस लेके आए